one of the power bars from like before. You see him in the back there? And it's just as heavy as it. It's got a fan in the back, so this thing must, damn. It, ventilation on the sides, like, this Kinect sensor too is, holy smokes. Heavy and looks like he's got some power. Nice long cord. Comes capped and everything. It's at the end here. Pop that off. And that's it. So this is how this camera plugs in. Can't plug it in any other way. Holy flip. That's the Xbox One Kinect camera. Kinect 2.0. Oh. That's heavy, man. Tell you. Okay. I guess my only gripe today with this Xbox One is going to be with the controller and the headset. Now, it's nice that this little piece kind of snaps in and has a little piece on the back there. But how the hell do you get it off without breaking it? I've been trying it for a few minutes and it's not happening. See, before, you just kind of push the thing in, and hey, you know what? It stayed, which was kind of nice. But this thing, so crisp, so nice, it snapped in. It's got like two little prongs on the sides, and it snapped in nice. I guess, you know, they want it for sturdiness. But how the hell do I take it off without breaking it or prying this thing off the back to the point where it probably won't even fit anymore? You know what I mean? Like, you pry on that thing a few times and it looks like, you know, who knows? Unless they want me to keep this thing on, like, all the time. And, you know, I doubt it. It's a little obstructing, I guess. But that's it. Other than that, triggers feel nice. Sticks feel nice. So, yeah. More than happy, more than pleased. I guess I'm going to get ready and plug everything in. Now, one thing I probably didn't mention is power brick is much smaller. Nobody mentioned that in any reviews. You know, it's nice, it's little, it's cool. But man, all this in that box weighs a stinking ton. This whole console is heavy. This thing is heavy, man. Wow. But hey, if it's going to do what it needs to do, all for it. Got the 360 rolling right now. That's soon to be, I don't know, a bit of my setup here. The Hop Hog, but I'm about to put the Elgato back in there. Kick things off. Yes.